from North Carolina, and the man who could become the franchise of the Chicago Bulls.